This video tutorial I will explain how to install Tomcat using M package manager in Amazon EC2 instance, and also we will see how to configure Apache Tomcat users and how to deploy the WAR file. Here you can see Amazon AWS console. In that I have started this Spring Boot user web service EC2 instance. And here you can see public IPv4 address. Click on this to copy. And using Putty software, login inside. And I have opened WinSCP software. Click on login. We have to use this command to see Tomcat available package to install. We have to use this command to install the Tomcat. Sudo m install. Then copy this package name. And installation is completed. Next, we will start the Tomcat server. To start the Tomcat server, we have to use this command, sudo service tomcat start. And Tomcat server has been started. Copy this public DNS name. And Tomcat server is running on 8080 port. Then click on enter. And here you can see, we have successfully installed Apache Tomcat 7.0.76 version. And here you can see the web page of Tomcat. To shut down Tomcat, we have to use sudo service tomcat stop. And Tomcat server has been stopped. We can check that. And it is stopped. Suppose you want to restart the Tomcat server, we have to use the restart command. Refresh to check that. and Tomcat server has been restarted. And another way of start the Tomcat server is copy this command. Click on enter. Remove this service. Use sudo systemctl start Tomcat, and Tomcat server has been started. Refresh here, and here you can see it is working. Suppose you want to stop the Tomcat server, sudo systemctl, then here type stop. And server has been stopped. I am starting the Tomcat again. And it is working. Now we will see how to configure Apache Tomcat users. Click on this manager app. And it is asking username and password. Click on cancel. And here they have provided steps to configure the Tomcat user. And what we have to do is, we have to create the role name called manager GUI. And we have to specify the username and password. And for this particular user, we have to assign the role as manager GUI. And this changes we have to do inside tomcat-users.xml, which will be there in conf folder. We will see how to do that. And here you can see Tomcat users.xml. We have to use sudo command, sudo vi Tomcat -users.xml. Password I am changing as Tomcat, and username is Tomcat, and we have to save this change. And the changes has been saved. Now we will restart the Tomcat server. Using this command, we can restart the Tomcat server. Click on manager app, username Tomcat, and the password is also Tomcat, which we have configured. And here you can see the Tomcat web application manager has been opened. Now we will see how to deploy the WAR file using this Tomcat web application manager. Now we will download the example Hello World WAR file for testing purpose. And WAR file got downloaded. Copy this path. Here you can see WAR file to deploy. Choose the file. Select the WAR file and click on deploy. And after deploy, and here you can see the path in that Hello World has come. And the display name is Hello World, and it is running successfully. To test that, open this link in the new tab. And this is the output of the particular application. Suppose you want to stop, click on stop, and it is not running. Suppose you want to start, click on this start. And it is running again. And if you want to undeploy, then click on this. And the application has been gone. It is undeployed. And here you can see the Tomcat folder. Usually it is installed inside this user directory share folder. Click on this. And here you can see the bin directory conf, lib, logs, web apps. Go inside web apps. When you deploy any WAR file, that will be saved here. We will see that. I will deploy the WAR file again, this helloworld.war. Click on refresh. And here you can see the WAR file is deployed inside this web apps folder. And to see the logs, click on this logs folder. And currently the permission is not there for this EC2 user. We will add the permission, then we can see the log files. We will see how to do that. For this directory, we have to give permission for EC2 user. And we have to use this command, and the permission has been given. Now we will try again. And here you can see, we can see the log files. Suppose you are using Tomcat version 8.5.4 and above, then Tomcat manager app we cannot access from different host. To avoid this restriction, what we have to do is we have to open this context.xml file which is inside this path, and it will be like this. And what we have to do is we have to change like this. We have to comment this valve part like this. Then save the changes, and if you want to restart the server, restart the server. Then you can access the Tomcat Manager application. We are using Tomcat 7, and in that contact strut XML file, this wall part is already commented. That is the reason, without any change, this Tomcat web application manager is working. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.